Oh! I didn't know it could kill me. Well, alright. Oh fuck, I gotta do this again. Well, I see a lot of cuts coming in. So we gotta push this. And then we gotta do that. And we jump on his back. Because fuck you, Kreb. Let him eat. And then we run over here. I think I pulled that thing the wrong way. I'm supposed to probably put it the other way towards the crab. So let's try. And then we take this. And we push it. Okay, keep pushing it. And we push it this way onto the yarn. Ah, I see what you did here. And then we feed it to this crab. Ito, there you go. Now give me my yarn, you whore. Okay. So we're feeding crabs that want to destroy us. And then we launch ourselves all the way over here. Frame drop on frame drop and aw. Who dat? Aw. So is that a little boy and girl? I can't really tell. I think it is. Maybe just wearing coats or something. More yarn. Boink. Oh. What the fuck? Okay, so we gotta time that right. Here it comes. A wave, and then we can jump. We gotta be fast about that one. Okay, there we go. Oop. Okay, so now we need to clip onto here, climb our way up here, boink, and we gotta. Okay. Push this floaty. Oh, that didn't. We should probably, wait, do we have to push it this way? I think we do. Huh, maybe? Oh, there we go. Gotta go. Woo, that was close. Well, that's not what I meant to do. No. Okay. Oh, well. Let's see. Oh, climb up. Oh, I don't know, you could do that. Huh. No, please. Okay, so I don't need that one here. I need to get this. Okay. Oh, well, let's rip. Okay, and now we take this with us. Alright, that makes sense. I'm getting the hang of it. Okay, I gotta wait for the wave. Alright. Okay. No. Come back here. Fucker. Come on. Yarny, what are you. What? Excuse me, what? Push it. Gotta push it. There we go. Okay, push. And then we get on, and we get right up to there. Oh my god. I didn't think we were gonna make that. This motherfucker right here. Eh, fuck you. Huh. So... Oh. Oh, I get it. I get it. Come on, Krabby Krab. Make my bridge. There we go. Wow, that was... Huh. Not paying attention to that at all. Then we climb our way up. I get it. Let's see. We're gonna grab some more yarn. And we're gonna... Oh! Oh, shit! Well, that just completely fucked me over there. I was not ready for that at all. Let's see. There we go. Aw, yee. Okay, what do we got going over here? We got some more yarn. This is a long level. That or I'm just that bad. Oh, shit. Huh. Well, right into that one again. Alright. Fuck you. Screw it. Make a burn for it. That works. I'm surprised I got through that one. Crap. No, Ernie. That's how I was supposed to do something over there. And nope. I get it now. I'm dumb. There we go. I did it. I figured it out. I fucking did it. I got it. Don't worry. I'm just really freaking dumb. Okay. Oh, shit. Well. Okay. And then we make a little bridge. We launch ourselves up here. No. Push. I think we're supposed to push these over here. Yep. And we can climb up here. No. Bitch. There we go. And we... Okay, go down. And... I don't know where we're going from here. Oh, I guess right there. Fuck. Well, now I'm dead. So that was just for a secret. Alright, so, yeah. You know what? Screw that secret. Okay. I mean, we saw it. It's there. We know it exists. Let's see. Boink. Okay. Okay, now we're gonna whoosh. Oh shit, no, not whoosh. Boink. Okay. So now we're gonna do that, and I think that, and then we're just gonna pull. Oh no, we don't need to do that, then, yeah. Not this one yet. And so we're just gonna pull this. Get it started. Now we're gonna do this. And we're gonna pull it this way. And now we're free! Oh, yeah. Now we're stealing a boat. Yarny is a thief. What the fuck? I just stole a boat. Alrighty then. He steals bikes from kids, he steals boats from old people, and fishermen. Like, what the fuck? Oh, what is this? Oh, there's a little fishy thing. Oh, he looks so cute. Aw. Oh, don't fall. As I say, after I've killed him like 20, 30 times. I think that's it. I think that's the sea. Oh, that ending made me sad. Aww. So we got the flower and we got the fish. And then after that, I don't know what's next. Aww. Let's see. What do we got now? The sea. Oop, that's not what I meant to do. No, go the other way. Go the other way, because we already saw that. Some places lie far, far away from all worries, all troubles. They are treasures. Aww. Kids playing with the kite. By the water. Aww. What is that? Are those like horseshoe crabs or something? No, those are not. I don't know what that is, but they look like it at first. Playing by the water. Crib! Little lifeboat with, aw, a little yarny thing. Oh, that's so sweet. Okay, what do we have after that one? Let's see, we have... Let's get back over here. We didn't get any secrets for the sea, so... Cry. Wait, there's keys on that door. I didn't even see that before. Barry Meyer is next. So, oh, we did get one. But we saw like two more, so we've got three. Fuck it. But yeah, I'm gonna end this episode here. This was fun. Hopefully the video came out okay, because I'm using a different codec and stuff, and I'm experimenting and all that fun stuff. But, hey. Hopefully you enjoyed our little death scenario here, because I just died so much, and I feel like Barry Meyer is gonna be a lot harder. But I am curious about that room now, since there's, I think a thing in there. But anyways, I'll see you all later. Goodbye! Encourage noise. You're welcome. Have a good afternoon. Fart noise.